Come dance all around the world. Dance with the birds and the music. We want you to see the world and see all the beauty that surrounds you. Who came knocking at the door? A little girl in a long white gown. Who came running to answer the door? A little man with a worried frown. Dance all around the world.
Dance all around the world with me.
Dance with the birds and the music. We want you to see. Surrounds you. Who came knocking at the door? Little man with a worried frown. Who came running to answer the door? A dragon and a man dressed up as a clown. Dance all around the world.
Dance all around the world with me.
Dance with the birds. The music. We want you to see the world.
I want you to see the world with me.
See all the beauty that surrounds you.
And so they danced until they came to a beautiful castle on a lonely hill. There lived a prince with his two wise tutors and two guards. Come, dance around the world with us, said the man in brown. But no, cried the tutors, for a prince must learn of law and justice. But a prince should also know the sound of the wind in the trees and the song of the crickets, said the man in brown. He must stay, they said, and learn of government and diplomacy. But surely a tutor, a teacher, should know the secrets of the moon and the feel of a mountain stream on his feet. We must guard him, said the guards. Surely even a guard should know the feel of the wind on his face and the surge of life in his hands. And so the guards threw down their weapons, and the tutors put aside their books and gowns, and they threw open the castle gates and danced out into the fields.
Come dance all right.